My name is Roberto Morano. I am the Inverter Development Global Director. I am based in Italy, in Venaria Marelli offices. An inverter is an electronic device capable of converting a continuous current in an alternate one. In an electric vehicle, it means a conversion from the energy stored in the battery, continuous voltage and current, into the electric motor, where the current flow in the winding is sinusoidal. The main purpose of the inverter is to control the electric motor, based on the request coming from the car communication network. In other words, it is the brain of the traction system, since the software running the microcontroller is responsible to apply the requested torque and speed, supported by several sensors that ensure the highest level of accuracy. The inverter is bidirectional. It acts as a traction device, but in the same condition of the vehicle braking, the software can easily switch to a generator device, recovering energy to the battery. There are many technologies inside a single automotive inverter: the control board solution, electrical interconnection, and mechanical integration. Today we are focusing our attention to the power stage. The device controls the big current flowing inside of the electric motor windings, hundreds of amperes, producing a high amount of heat that we need to dissipate to keep the electronic device under safe thermal conditions. Basically, the two technologies derive from the material used to produce the control device: the well-known IGBT technology made out of silicon and the new one called SiC, silicon carbide, based on both silicon and carbon. Regarding the new silicon carbide technology, we have completed our internal development and the new component kit 3.2 is ready for customer development. Both technologies can be compared to understand the big improvement from silicon carbide. Basically, the power stage device, also called the power module, is generating the sinusoidal current through a large amount of switched voltage portions. The losses produced during this switching operation are dramatically reduced on the SiC devices, making it the main advantage of this technology. Fewer losses provide a big increase of inverter efficiency. There are many driving points where the energy conversion from the inverter achieves 99% efficiency, which is impossible with IGBT. This gap is also wider when the battery voltage is switching from 400 V to 800 V. Silicon carbide devices belonging to wide band gap material also have other advantages, like higher switching frequency capability, higher maximum temperatures. It's still a young technology that will bring further improvements in the coming years. There are two main directions we take to guarantee inverter technology excellence. The first one involves the activities of a small team called Advanced. They scout new technology that emerge from the market to evaluate the most promising ones. The other key portion is the relation with suppliers. The inverter is closely connected to the silicon industry, where it is important to work with the right partner. Last summer, Marelli signed a partnership with ST Microelectronics on the silicon carbide solution, of which they are the recognized market leader. The full team working on inverter development is composed by 90 engineers. They are mainly based in Venaria Reale, Italy, and Saitama, Japan, when they are following overseas applications. We have a strong involvement of a software team based in Bologna and Venaria for the inverter development, while the reliability testing department is split between Sano, Japan, and Bologna, Italy. Ever since I was young, I was passionate about cars. Then, after a disparate work experience, I joined the automotive world, and I was fascinated about the energy and the speed of this development process. The possibility to experience the entire development of a vehicle is really exciting, and it gives me the passion to do my best daily. In the last 10 years, when I joined the electrification field, I realized that the entire mobility landscape is undergoing a big transformation, and we are playing a crucial role on this process to achieve solutions capable of reducing the environmental impact. Teamwork is the aspect of my job I love the most. The possibility to work with different people from different countries is an amazing opportunity to grow technical competence in addition to my personal attitude. Another moment that I love is when a design is released into the plant and it becomes a product, followed by a silent launch. That means a big success to our company and a job well done from our part.